So the question is, a ball falls off a table and reaches the ground in 1 second. Assuming g is equal to 10 meter per second square, calculate its speed on reaching the ground.